of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Osprey. Days is Thursday. Tomorrow, 5th, 2024. Day 1 for festival.
The weather today, sunny and warm.
For lunch today, we will have chicken egg roll or cheesy quesadillas. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Good morning, my name is Miss Quigley and I usually do Thoughtful Thursdays, so welcome back to Thoughtful Thursdays. In case you forget who I am, I'm one of the counselors and I see you for specials every week too. So today I wanted to talk about the student of the month. So this year we're doing it a little bit differently. We're going to have assemblies where we could really celebrate the students who are showing the character traits each month. Usually on Thoughtful Thursdays we will do mindfulness exercises to help you get through your day and stay on task, but today we are going to hear from our Osprey friend, Mr. Saad, about our character trait for September, which is trustworthiness and honesty.
Hello, hello, hello! Ospreys, Mr. Saad here. And somebody told me that you've been working on building great character each and every day. You know, it's the things that make you you. Things like cooperation and bravery, optimism and caring. And those things and many more each and every day help make our world a kinder, happier place. And whether it's at school or in sports, on the playground or at home, your great character can rub off on others, and just as you can learn from them, they can learn from you too. Well, I wanted to send you a quick message from the great Canadian North to the great state of North Carolina to tell you that I'm proud of you and to keep up the good work. And remember, when you love life, life loves you back. Keep it fresh and keep it real, everybody, and have yourself a great day, Mr. Solo!
Tax, always responsible, and we use support.